Everyone loves white shoes, and we know that it is difficult to keep them clean. However, do not worry, since we will introduce you with one simple, amazing trick that is going to help you to clean your dirty white shoes. Making your shoes white again is very difficult, because we know it is hard to keep white shoes clean all the time. This is a homemade method, and you will need two ingredients only. We are sure that you already have them in your home, white vinegar and baking soda. That's it. They are very powerful for fabric cleaning, especially for the fabrics that are used for shoemaking. They also have amazing antibacterial properties. This means they will eliminate fungi and bacteria that actually cause bad odor. Note: follow these instructions. You will need 1 brush, 1/2 cup of baking soda, 60 grams, 1/2 cup white vinegar, 125 milliliters. Directions: combine the white vinegar and baking soda. You should get a foamy mixture. Use the brush to rub the mixture on the shoes. Leave it for 30 minutes, and afterwards wash them with cold water. Don't forget the shoelaces. You can also clean the shoelace, because it is important to be nice and clean. Wash them in the washing machine from time to time. If you have dirty white shoes, use this method, and you will be amazed by the results.